It's an old one you might remember. It's kind of a country folk back in the late 60s. I had to do some adjustment to the perspective of it. This was originally sung by a girl. So I took the brother's position. Was the 3rd of June, another sleepy western tale today. Well, sis was out picking cotton and I was a bailing hay. Mama hollered out the back door, hey, y'all remember to lock your feet. Saying I heard some news this morning from Choctaw Rails. Well, it told McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Papa said to Mama as it passed around the black-eyed peas. Well, Billy Joe never had a lick of sense. Pass the biscuits, please. 5 more echoes in the lower 40, I got to wow. Any sense anyhow. Now you say they got some news this morning from Choctaw Rails. Well, the Joe McAllister's off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Put a prop down, says his back at the Carroll County Picture Show. Now you tell me I love his morning on Choctaw Rails. Don't make a lick of sense in my mind. Village Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Here is come and gone since we heard about old Billy Joe. I married Becky Thompson and we bought a store in Tupelo. Mama sits around the house, man, she don't do much of anything. Yes, I said that rolling on Choctaw Ridge. Now sis is seeing throwing flowers off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Tallahatchie Bridge.